Hi everyone, in today's video, I'm going to share how to convert trading data downloaded from MT5 into a trading journal format. Many of my trading journal users have asked whether it's possible to import MT5 trading data into the journal. In this video, I will show you a simple way to do it. First, you will need to download or copy the track history report from the MT5 platform. This is what the track history report looks like in Excel spreadsheet. Focus on the position section, which include data such as entry time, symbol, trade direction, volume, entry price, stop loss, take profit, exit time, exit price, and profit. Before copying data from the report, we need to set up the trading journal. For this demonstration, I will use a blank spreadsheet. To begin, go to the start tab in the journal, input the starting month and year, set your account starting balance, and enter your trading strategy in the strategy column. Once you have completed this step, you can start copying and pasting data from the MT5 report into the trading journal. To copy the entry time data, go back to the track history report and select the data in column A, which represent the trade entry time. Use your cursor to select the first row and drag it down to the last row of data. Copy it. If you are a Mac user, press Command plus C. If you are a Windows user, press Control plus C to copy it. Since the entry time is in text format, you will need to convert it into date and time format. To do this, copy the data and paste it into a new sheet first. In this example, I will paste it in a new sheet, column A. Right click, select Paste Special and select Value. In column B, copy and paste this formula that converts the text into date and time format. You can drag the formula down towards the last row to populate the cells in below. Once the conversion is complete, copy the resulting data and paste it into the entry date and time column in the trading journal. Copy the data in column B. Use shortcut to copy it. Go back to the trading journal, right click, select Paste Special and select Values. Next, you will need to manually input the trade numbers into the number column. Start from 1, 2, and 3. Drag your cursor down to populate the column with sequential numbers. For the direction column, copy the data under type from the MT5 report and paste it into the trading journal. Right click, Paste Special and select Values. Then copy the volume data and paste it into the lot size column in the journal. For the symbol data, copy it from MT5 report and paste it into currency pair column in the journal. You will need to manually select the strategy for each trade from the drop-down menu in the strategy column. Next, copy the price, stop loss, and take profit data from the report and paste it into the corresponding column in the journal. Copy it and paste it into the journal. If there are any empty cells in the stop loss column, you will need to input the values manually. After entering this data, the green cell under the risk management section will automatically display calculated value. To handle the exit time debt, go back to the trade history report and copy the data under column I, which represents the trade's exit time. Paste this data into the new sheet created earlier for date and time conversion. Delete the previous entry and then paste it into column A. Copy and paste the converted date and time into the trading journal. Then copy the exit price data from the report and paste it into the trading journal. Next, you will need to copy the profit data from the MT5 report and paste it into the profit and loss column in the journal. Although the journal has formulas to calculate the profit of each trade, these calculations are based on the latest peak values, which can fluctuate due to exchange rate changes. To ensure accuracy, it's best to paste the profit data directly from the MT5 report. After you have completed the data for the closed position section, the green cells on the right side of the journal will display key statistics including cumulative P&L, win or loss status, account balance, percentage gain or loss, and account drawdown percentage. You can go to the dashboard tab in the journal. The table at the bottom of the tab will show monthly profit and loss, R multiple, number of winning trade and losing trade, as well as break-even trade. The graph on the right side of the dashboard will display account balance, account drawdown, and cumulative P&L over the time. You can also see how much profit or loss you have made from each currency pair and from each strategy. For more detailed statistics, you can go to weekly report and monthly report. In this tab, you can select the week number or the month to view statistics for that period. The strategy dashboard tab will show the performance of each strategy as well as the profit or loss generated by each currency pair when using a specific strategy. This video demonstrated a simple way to copy and paste MT5 data into a trading journal. I hope you found it useful. A trading journal is an essential tool for traders of all levels as it helps you record, analyze, and review your trading performance. By using a journal, you can identify trading edges and improve your performance over time. Do check the link in the description or comment section below to learn more about this Forex trading journal. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.